Nicholas.
This is week 3 of Beginner Jitterbug for the month of June 2017 at the Savoy on Monday night. So tonight we reviewed the sugar push from last week using our triple time footwork. So remember our connection, we demonstrated this on ourselves with our own hands. So left hand is the lead, right hand is the follow. We've got neutral, we've got out where our elbows are up and out, and then you've got in where the right hand is pushing in towards the left hand. This is our in connection, out and neutral. So when we're using the sugar push, we're going from our out connection to our in connection and back to neutral, using all three in one loop. So it looks like this. From a basic, triple step, we rock, we come in and out, rock, step, in and out, rock, step. This week we talked about you can use the sugar push to send your follow to a different direction, so she can come in and out on the other side. We go rock, step, in and out, rock, step. In and out, rock, step, in and out, rock, step. Our next move was the washing machine, so this switches up our footwork a little bit. We cut out the rock step in order to do the washing machine. We also have to get into cross hand. So the easiest way that we were doing that was to just switch it on a regular basic. Leaders, you're going to take your right hand and collect your follow's hand. So we're now in handshake position, right hand to right hand. So from here, we're going to wind up on that rock step. So leaders, you're going to open up to the left, follows are opening up towards our right. So we kind of stretch away from each other. We come in and we continue our triple steps. Triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step. So taking really, really small steps. We're not covering much ground and we're kind of just dancing around each other, much like a washing machine in its agitation cycle. So, really important, leaders, to keep the hand nice and low. Anytime the hand comes up, follows, we're gonna think it's a turn automatically and probably try to dive under. The other thing is, just like with the sugar push, leaders, you wanna create an ending point or a wall that your follow's gonna hit and then have to absorb into so that we're not just extending those shoulders all the way this way. We're actually getting to a certain point and stopping. Leaders, you're doing that with both your right hand in her hand and also with your left hand on her back. When we switch sides, so this is the follow's second triple step, left, right, left for the follows, we are going to take our left hand and connect to our leader's back. We can do this as many times as we want, kind of switch back and forth. Leaders, when you want to exit, the way we taught to exit tonight was just an inside pass. So just like with our other hand, we're now in cross hand, but same path. From the rock step, we're going to go under, switch the hand back to normal, and rock step. From this side, so you can see it, we'll go rock step. Under pass, switch the hand, rock step. Remember to take small steps and not try to extend too far away from each other. The last move of the evening, we talked about doing multiple turns at a time. So far up till now, we've only done a single turn for all of our turns. Now we're adding multiple turns using the same concept of continuing the triple step and cutting out the rock step for the purpose of doing the turn. So for the inside turn for the follows, it looks like this. From a rock step, rock step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, rock step. Biggest thing for the leaders, if you want your follow to keep turning, keep the arm up and keep drawing those nice and slow halos over the head. If you want the turn to stop, bring it down, not that jerkily. and avoid the roller coaster. Avoid doing a turn and then looping it up and down because that is very confusing. And a demo from the outside turn looks like this. Rock, step, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, rock, step. Again, same concept, triple stepping while we continue the turn, finishing it with a rock step, leaders, by bringing the arm down and then rock step. I think that's it. Thank you. Good job.